He's German.
It's been so long since anyone wanted to play that!
What is it?
Surprise, motherfucker! Oh shit! Are you kidding me?! What are the chances?! What are the fucking- What are the fucking chances?!
The natural play of the game.
Tell the mother, Shakur.
You fuck bitch! That's what I'm talking about! Yes!
Mineral field depleted.
Go, go, go! Got it. Armed and ready. Yeah, yeah, what? Go ahead, yeah, what?
That was probably a clippable moment, right? Somebody had to have clipped that. That was a pretty good fucking engagement.
This better be good. Oh no, Hellion's driving in. But there are Hydras there already. Boom! Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, come on, dude. I'm Zerg. You're gonna attack my base. I have free units.
Not enough minions. Not enough minions. Mineral field depleted.
Go, go. Are they supposed to be coming back?
Not enough.
No, right? That caught me off guard. They're not supposed to look like that, are they?
Being there, just forcing the units off, is really all they need to do. Another push coming up right now, but three Voidarrays, a fresh one coming out, is actually going to be targeted down, nearly goes down there. All these Voidarrays are so, so low. An Oracle
actually. Oh! No way!
Oh my god.
I've never seen that before. That was so sick. Wow! Myungshik, blowing my mind. Again!
This is actually like, this push is still scary.
I learned about the concept of focus goals from Maynard, who is a caster and is also a streamer as well. And it was a thing that he made up probably, gosh, 3 or 4 months ago. And he is about 50% responsible for my stream even existing. So before that idea, and before my girlfriend Adeline urging me to play, if I hadn't had both of those influences, like repeatedly in my face all the time, there would be no way that I'd be doing this. There'd be no way I'd be talking to you guys. I wouldn't be in the StarCraft scene. I would be somebody who lurks in Twitch, watches streams like 24/7, watches as many tournaments as I can, whatever, and then just sits on the sidelines. And now I'm looking at that and I'm like, gosh, that's really sad. Like, and that was the whole motivation for the streams. I want to get people off the bench and having fun.
What's the unit's loss tab, L? Holy fuck monkeys! Out fucking played! Look at that! Out motherfucking played. Outplayed! Can you say outplayed? Twitch chat? Outplayed! Out fucking played. Look at that fucking unit's loss tab. Holy shit. Outplayed.
Looking this army away just with his stalkers.
Yeah.
Oh, sniping nice. That war prism.
And that was the replacement war prism from when he took the other one out in the middle of the map. So he's just keeping.
Oh man.
It looks like Vampy's going to commit
to
it.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Those Ruptors.
Oh my god. Dude.
Oh my gosh. That's gotta be GG.
Oh god, he's like walking. That was weird.
Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack.
Oh, that was glorious.
As he said.
I choose you, Cyclone! Cyclone, Cyclone, Cyclone!
So, you guys, I haven't told anybody about this yet, but I had a photo shoot, was it 2 days ago? And it was for Blizzard. They wanted an accurate picture of me, and so I took a lot of pictures, honestly. I'll show you guys. Here we are. This was my favorite one, but you know, we just got a lot of nice dumpsters here. Just, you know, they said, you know, where are you right now? This is, you know, the girl we always wanted here. Hard to get, hard to reach. Oh, dream model blue, baby. God, that'd be slick. That'd be sexy. That'd be sexy, man.
Here it comes, the fucking huge drop! Oh my god! Ah.
In position to take shots at the mutas. Interesting positioning here from both players, but Demi comes in. Thor is being repaired. Will it stay alive? If that stays alive, you could think that Aegis could hold this, but it looks like it's too much. Demi just crushing through the main base here, or the natural base, and the third is in trouble. Demi takes game number 5 and moves through to the grand final of the Probe StarCraft League June edition.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this build is so good. Oh my god.
Oh. Wow. That's something else. That's something else. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to take another break after that. That's just ridiculous.
Might be over because I don't think Storm's gonna finish before I die. But I believe. Or he could just A move into my arm, or like regular move into my army. Oh god, that mind shot. Oh god, that mind shot. Oh god, that mind shot. Oh god, that mind shot helps me so much. Oh my god.